Next, we got the pogo. From here, you're gonna keep your knees taut the bent. Break the hips slightly here as well, and it's gonna hop.